Here's a quick out of bounds play for you. The 5 will pop out, and the 3 will pop out. The 5 will get the ball, then he'll pass to the 3. The 2 will then come in and set a screen for the 1, who will come to the wing. The 3 has the ball still. The 5 is going to set a screen. The 2 is going to pop out. Usually the 2 is open here.